Today, we're going to look at two ways of cooking a tortilla. Here we are, a tortilla soft taco. Here it is, it's come out of the freezer. So we're going to put this one into the toaster oven. That's an American thing, I don't think they have them in England. Right then, here we go, and then we'll turn it up. Set that one off. Probably gets very dark. And then, now, there's another way. Here's another frozen tortilla, and we are going to put it on the fucking worktop. There we go. Oh, I forgot it clicks. Stop clicking. Sparky, look, spark. Sparky, spark. Okay, and as you can see, it will flatten out. Let's see how the other one's doing, shall we? Oh, look at that. Alright, there we go. And oops. Turn it over, it's got that nice and brown. How's the other one doing? Oh look, it's still fucking rock hard. Here we go. Here we are. Look at that. And that one's done. Just as it starts to smirk. There you go, look at that. Nice brown bits. Oh, look at that, I can split. It smells delicious. How's the other one doing? Oh, it's still fucking frozen. Okay, right. Well, that one's going to come out of the oven and that'll be going on the oven in a minute.